Don't come in here with just your stick, because this is the playoffs. And in the playoffs, the face-off circle is the most intense place on the ice. There's only one thing that matters. Get the puck. The guy right in front of you thinks the puck belongs to him, and you have a split second to change his mind. What happens next could determine if you stay or go home. That's how the cup changes everything.